New at noon, state police say a Bedford man was killed in a crash last night on I-64. It happened on Goochland County. Now, the troopers say Brian O'Neill was driving a tractor trailer on the interstate heading west when he rear-ended another tractor trailer. O'Neill died at the scene and he was not wearing a seatbelt. Troopers say the driver of the other truck was not hurt.